Hello mga kapipeter! Welcome to my YouTube channel. So ito yung Piping Welding NDT. So search mo lang Piping Welding NDT or non-destructive test. NDT means non-destructive test. Search nyo sa YouTube. Marami kayong matutunan about piping and welding sa NDT. Yung mga simpleng information lang yan. So simple. This is a simple information about regarding piping. So maraming salamat nga pala sa mga subscribers ko, and thank you so much to all my subscriber sa mga nagla-like ng mga video ko. So maraming salamat sa inyo. At pag-uusapan natin ngayon oil and gas, okay? Mga kapipeter. So itong oil and gas na to, kung saan ba nagmula yung oil and gas? And of course, production platform. Okay, number one, production platform, and we have parts ng rotary drilling. Mga kapipeter, ito yung mga parts ng rotary drilling sa offshore. Okay, and number three, yung fractional distillation. So yung mga eksperto dyan, yung mga kapipeter, so sa mga refinery, makikita naman natin yung mga bezel doon, di ba? Yung mga taas na bezel. Makikita natin doon yung iba-ibang size ng bezel. So ito lang, ito pag-uusapan na muna natin ng isa ito sa pag-uusapan natin, yung fractional distillation. Ito yung step-by-step production. Nagsimula siya sa heated crude oil. Okay. Kung paano ba 'to naging diesel, kerosene, okay, petrol. So ayan. Pero tsaka yung pag-uusapan din natin, let's talk about world oil. 1988 world oil, okay, consumption saka yung production ng oil and gas in 1988 pa to, matagal na. Mga kapipeter. Okay. Let's go. Pag-usapan na natin 'yan. Presenting oil and gas. Oil and gas. For hundreds of millions of years before man first trod the earth, plants and simple single-celled organisms had flourished. After they had died and decayed, they had gradually formed deposits of coal, oil and natural gas, the fossil fuels afound, which modern society largely relies. We live quiet, literally afound, the reconstituted rubbish of the past. So guys, ito yung ano, yung production plant form sa North Sea offshore oil fields, okay? And the depth of this offshore ay over 1,000 meter or 3,280 feet. Okay, matatagpuan po ito sa North Sea offshore oil field. Okay, lalim nito. Ang depth niya is 1,000 meter to, ang sapit is 3,280. So ito yung offshore sa North Sea. Okay. And this is the rotary drilling rig. Ito makikita natin sa ilalim ng offshore, ilalim ng dagat. So ito pati yung mga parts ng drilling rig. So this is the parts of the drilling rig. We will see in the depth of the offshore, okay, the sea. So from the top, we have a crown block and also the derrick. So this is the top from the this is the top of the drilling rig and the parts. And what is the name? Crown block and derrick. Okay. And of course, we have lifting cable, platform, swivel, okay, and traveling block,
We have also rotary table motor, madhouse, Kali, diesel power generator, mud pump motor, and power generator, of course. Hoisting drum. Ito yung, ito na yung, this is the sa ilalim ng dagat. Okay, ito na yung tubo. The flow is going down, and this is the drilling cutting. Okay, mud pit, mud filter, blowout preventer, so drill resting, casting. Ito naman yung drill collar. Okay, bore hole and a drill bit. So ito yung rotary drilling rig. So yan na guys, natapos na natin yung kung saan nagmula yung oil and gas, ano, at saka yung offshore platform sa North Sea. Okay, and of course yung drilling parts ng drilling rig. So ngayon pag-uusapan naman natin ngayon ng let's talk about fractional distillation. So let's go, tara na. Fractional distillation na guys. So ito yung this is the bubble cup. Okay, sa vessel, ano, ito yung loob. Makikita natin to sa loob ng vessel ang fractional distillation. This is the bubble cup. Okay, so dyan lumalabas yung steam papunta sa petrol, diesel, gasoline. Okay, so this is the bubble cup. So guys, ito yung fractional distillation. Okay, pinakita ko rin sa inyo yung bubble cup. So ayan yung nasa loob. So this is the inside of the bubble cup, the vessel of the fractional distillation. Okay, so first, unang-una is heated crude oil. So heated crude oil going inside the fractional distillation. Okay, so first is a heated crude oil. So guys, this is the temperature from the bottom of the fractional distillation, 340 degrees Celsius. In Fahrenheit is a 644. So this is from the bottom of the fractional distillation. This is heated crude oil. First is a bitumen. Okay, so this is the bottom from the vessel of fractional distillation, bitumen. Saan ba gamit itong mga bitumen? Okay, where did you use, where using this bitumen? So bitumen using in the bitumen from for roads, roofing, and waterproofing. So this is the unang, ito yung unang-una. Okay guys, bitumen, ito yung mga ginagamit sa, ito yung ginagamit sa roads at roofing and water. Makikita natin guys yung mga gagawang kalsada, meron silang binubuhos doon. So yun na yun, yung kulay itim. Okay, bitumen. So yun ang unang-unang meaning up, yun yung pinakalatak ng heated crude oil. So this is the bitumen. So next is lubricating oil. So ito na yung sumunod. Papataas to guys. Okay, going up of the fractional distillation. So lubricating oil. Next is lubricating oil. So saan ba ito gamit, itong mga lubricating oil na to? Ito ay gamit sa mga waxes or polishes and etc. Okay guys, this is a lubricating oil heated from 260 degrees Celsius and 500 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay, so next is number 3 is fuel oils. Okay, saan ba itong gamit itong mga fuel oils na to? Where do you use this fuel oil? So this is using the fuel for ships, factories, central heating, and of course, etc. Okay, so this is the fuel oils heated from 360 degrees Celsius to 500 degrees Fahrenheit. Next is diesel oils. So ito na yung mga ginagamit natin sa mga sasakyan, guys, mga diesel fuel natin dyan, fuel for trains, etc., yung mga van. And this is the diesel oil, okay, fuel for train and etc., etc., yung mga van. Okay, meron na rin tayong mga kotse yung mga ginagamit ay diesel, diba? Next is 180 degrees Celsius to 356 degrees Fahrenheit. So this is the kerosene, paraffin oil. Okay, ito naman kerosene paraffin oil ginagamit sa jet fuel, yung jet fuel na pala to, and paraffin for heating, lighting, and etc. Okay, ito pala yung kerosene paraffin oil, gamit ito sa mga jet fuel. Okay, next is yung bilog na yun, and yung bubble cap. Okay, next is naphtha. So, saan ba ito ginagamit, itong naphtha na to? So, in the chemicals po. So, this naphtha using for the all chemicals. Okay. Next is, ito na yung pinaka-top ng fractional distillation, guys. So, 110 degrees Celsius, 230 degrees Fahrenheit. So, this is the petrol, gasoline, and the fuel gas. So, saan ba ito ginagamit, itong dalawang to? Where are you using this petrol, gasoline, and fuel gas? Okay, obviously din daw sa mga sasakyan, mga kotse, petrol for vehicles, and sa taas a fuel gas is a battle gas and chemicals. Okay, fuel gas using in the battle gas and chemicals, sa petrol, gasoline, petrol sa mga sasakyan for vehicles. So this is heated for 110 degrees Celsius, 230 degrees Fahrenheit. So ito pala yung, guys, ano, ito pala yung nasa loob ng fractional distillation, step by step heating. Sinagsimula ito sa crude heating, crude oil. Okay, so maganda to, guys, marami kayong matututunan dito. Yung mga gumagamit ng mga gasolina dyan, so alam nyo na kung saan nagmula itong ginagamit ating gasolina at saka yung mga diesel oil. Okay, so next is tingnan natin naman yung world oil.
So guys, ano, okay ba yung fractional distillation? So marami tayong natutunan doon, step by step ng fractional distillation. Okay, so susunod naman natin yung world oil, okay, yung consumption at production noong 1988. Tara na.
World oil. So ito, guys, yung production noong 1988. Okay. Yung blue na yun, USA yun. Ayan yung production ng USA noong 1988, ano? Pero mas malaki yung green. Ito yung Middle East. Middle East, red is USSR, yellow is Western Europe, Latin, violet. Okay, blue is Africa, Japan is yung brown or gray. Others, yung gray pala yung others, okay? So this is the production, 1988. So ito naman, guys, yung consumption ng 1988, ano? Mas malaking gumagamit ang Western Europe tsaka USA. Okay, guys.
Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching my videos. So don't forget to like and subscribe also in my channel, Piping Welding NDT. And paki-share na rin itong aking video para sa inyo to lahat, guys. Maraming salamat and have a nice day, guys, and God bless. Bye-bye.